Ah, my sword's Thunderhammer. That quickened the blood.
Wild and reckless, like our first battles together. Remember the island north of Stavanger?
I do. Kjetve the Cruel trained his berserkers there.
Great lumbering fools, foaming at the mouth. We taunted them from the treetops.
And the drunk one, remember? Naked as the morning. Froze his cock off trying to find us.
Then fell to humping a snowdrift.
Were you glad to hear from me?
I did wonder what trouble you had been up to.
Oh yeah, sorry to say it. What's up guys, welcome back to part 76 days ago. Well, sorry about the skip of the story, it's because I'm guessing you want to.
Well, you have your answer. I'd sooner take off to withdraw.
Sorry about that, I guess we need to still, listen to the gameplay still. So that's why. Bye. And sorry I muted the game, my dad called me out.
When my father was named Jarl, he had no one to help him, and still he triumphed. But I am not my father. I simply want to roam. Do you think Sleipnir would be content bound to a stable, no matter how glorious it may be? Hey, what is that for?
You have friends, Lily. And what about Tryggvi? And me? And your clan?
Of course. I know that.
Can't roam.
Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to part 76 of Ace of the Hall, and sorry that I'm muted again because my guest wanted to watch, and apologies for forgetting for the echoes as well.
You speak a truth, I understand.
Troll-faced Arstick.
A chicken draugr? Is such a thing possible? For that does not seem possible.
Voda, too. A warder infused with fire. I do not lie. Your father's death aside, Billy, this has been good. Fun.
Do you ever wonder what might have happened if we had not been separated by the North Sea so early in our lives? What adventures we would have had. The raids, the battles, the glory. I even think about what we might have been to each other.
I have, fondly. And often enough that it sometimes seemed you never left. Maybe you never did.
I want you, Eivor. Your touch.
What?
Billy, no. That will not happen. I'm sorry.
Oh,
get some rest. Are you going?
With so much on my mind, I haven't slept a wink. The funeral, the thanes. I should get back.
I understand. I'll see you there. Billy, gone already. To prepare for the funeral, I imagine.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
I don't know what you know, I would like one of those. What is that one where it's like we're sprinting? You become like a tank. Farewell's Legacy's new quest. Very nice.
Sets forth on his final voyage.
May the winds favor him.
The nobles have offered up their funeral gifts. All but you. Present what you have, and the celebration may begin.
Yeah, I should offer that.
I have it here. Shield bearing the rune of Gungnir, exalted spear of Odin. May it guide this great man's aim. Its turn will be your war strength, Heminger. Drenched in battle dew, may you fight until the sky wolf swallows the sun.
Stand at my side.
Speak from your heart, Emina-san.
Today we mourn the passing of Heminger Jarl of Nottinghamshire, my father, our father. He was a towering force, a strength to fear and admire, now gone. Yet together we are the example of his greatness. I see him in each of you. His love for battle, but also peace, for wisdom, sorrow, and joy. His generosity, his spirit. In you I see his life and his love of drink. Gods, did he love drink? We are these things because he was these things. Father, we shall be to our children what you were. When they are ready, we will meet you again.
Sunil, ride to Hemthorpe and prepare the longhouse for the old thing. The next Jarl will soon take his seat.
So you gay, you stupid boy. There we go, it's a well. How on earth did I miss that? You don't scare me, you stupid snake.
Oh, Have they given their Jarl a fine farewell?
They have. None drink so well and so deeply as Clan Hemingason.
The declaration of succession must happen soon, before we are too drunk and exhausted to remember our names.
While Mani rides through the sky, there's more celebrating to be done.
Have they given their Jarl a fine farewell?
They have. None drink so well and so deeply as Clan Hemingason.
The declaration of succession must happen soon, before we are too drunk and exhausted to remember our names.
I agree. Call on those who must attend. The Althing will begin shortly.
Eivor!
You look uneasy.
Burdened by grief. Drowning in meat. And paralyzed by a sword. I stand between that man and the Jarldom.
You stand side by side, really. And one of you must step forward.
My father placed us side by side, because he trusted your vision. So what do you see?
Yeah, I see young.
Drunk as you are, I see before me a man full of passion, vigor, and the love for his people. I see a Jarl. Your burden will get easier to bear. Take your father's seat and make it your own.
I will.
Good. Now let them know our stick.
People of Hemthorpe. Of Ulkethorpe, of Snottingham. The day I pledge myself, as my father was, I shall be your Jarl. Heminger was a hero, not for who he was, but for the people he led. With Trygvi by my side, with all of you, we will have glory.
You've already learned that people prefer shorter speeches to long ones, Vili Jarl.
It will take time to wear that title with comfort. My father never swore a formal oath with your clan. There's no need, for you are family. Let it be known. The Hemingers and Clan Raven are true sworn friends from this day forward. Do you accept?
Absolutely.
Aye.
Well?
Be fair, be just, and call upon us often. Our stick.
Sure I will.
Fyrst guðurinn skal dagþinga við Óðinn á vegna systara. Annars brjóðum hér þegar nú á jafnmörgum kvennum að...
You know, I really want to try fight this Zealot dude. I feel like I could wreck him, to be fair. Happen again. Like, I can't even control my darn horse. Right, something, why is this happening? I don't understand. Bro, why is one so far away? Oh look, I see a fort. I'll come back to that one time. Oh no. Whew. I see it for the one. Bro, how is he still getting further away even though I'm on a horse? Brother, where is this ship of Zilla going, mate? There he is, right. Hey, pal. I got fire as well. Right, Paul. Time to kill you.
The ancient ones lap at my sweat. That raw sweat the Roman gods hate so much.
Is God all that? A good feast, a fresh metal milk on your brows. Is that something you'll ever taste again?
Nah, I'm good, bro. How about choking your own blood? Damn! That's we killed every single seal in there. And now, God returned to Ranvi. Jeez, man. Yeah, man, well, I'm certainly gonna do it this world, man. Yeah, well, you know what? Because I killed a zealot, it's a sign I'm ready.
I don't know. Good day. I cleared when your poor fellow soldier led you to the King of Wessex. How very strange. He's toying with you, it seems.
I have to go.
Eivor.
Petra. You have a look that could quiet the thunder. Is something wrong?
No, no, everything's fine. Although I'm... Well, it's not easy.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Well, I really enjoyed the time we've spent together, Eivor. More than enjoyed. What I'm trying to say here is that I like you, Eivor. And I'd like to go further with you. I thought we might, you know, be together.
I feel the same way, Petra.
Gods, I was worried you would never feel the same. I mean, you're always away living adventures and...
But I always return home.
What are you waiting for? Kiss me. Come over here.
You and Petra, eh? Couldn't ask for a better match for my sister. You treat her well.
What have you got for me today?
For now. Say hi to Petra if you see her.
Good to see
you. I bring fair tidings, Renri. Heminger Jarl in Snottinghamshire has passed, but his clan remains allied to us.
Sad news, but you made the best of it.
I saw my old friend Vili on my visit. He is their Jarl now, and he has pledged to aid us in times of need.
Quite agitated.
Something happened.
You will want to speak to him yourself.
Why is Sigurd mad at this stage?
Eivor, the time is gone. Our time. Our time for what? My final glory awaits. My final glory. I fear to ask what means.
Do I not speak plainly? My time in Midgard is done. I wish now to see the hall of my ancestors.
If you wish to die, it will not be by my hand.
I do not speak of death, Eivor. I speak of life. Life and glory everlasting. I know I've been in a fog these last few weeks. I know I speak words you don't fully understand. But I only ask you trust me once more. On my final words, back to Norway, to wish my father farewell and achieve my destiny.
Back to Norway. I need to discuss this with Ragnar,
if you must. I will await your answer down by the docks. Do not keep me waiting.
You look well.
I want to see the Alliance map.
What? Oh, for why is there no pledge for the Hamptonshire? Why is there no pledge for that? That's odd.
Maybe time to return to Norway. Sigurd is eager to see his father, and beyond that, I do not know.
I have heard ill news about Styrbjorn in the past year. If you go, go with care.
We will leave now. Return as soon as we're able.
Good. And be safe. Both of you.
Sorry, Sigurd. I thought you got to wait. South of Stonehenge. South of Stonehenge. That's the name of Stonehenge. Seems like a port. Where the hell is Stonehenge? Oh, I'm looking at Norfolk. Winchester, Winchester. Stonehenge. Why is that place of suffering? Whoa! Another hideout to clear. You know what, I think before going to Sigurd, I want to, what's it, maybe like kill all the legendary animals and, you know, I'm just so eager to kill this, what's it, the order really bad so I can kill the sage and then get them out of the way. Wow. I'm gonna put it's just Sibyl. No. Sorry, Sigurd, before we go, I must kill some culprits before they interfere with us. Bro, you stupid raven, can you go any faster? Why are you so damn slow? Right. The synchronizer's place. Investigate the stone gate somehow.
I'm going to go to the next one.
Search the pig farm. There is. Huh. Did I even realize that? Finally, after I kill the oil dude, then I can finally kill siege. This is a cow for. I need to find where the pigs are. Where are the pigs? Oh, you tell me to go all the way down. This is... Bro, how is this guy so good?
Have a look, see
that. Hey. There is. There he is, the oil. He's a priest. After this.